origin of the unicorn legend. Their 3-meter tusk is in fact no more than an overgrown canine tooth. But its exact function, like so much about narwhals, is still in part a mystery. Each summer, narwhals travel to the same part of the Arctic and patiently wait at the ice edge for a crack to open up. A lead in the ice, wide enough for them to swim along. Eventually, a crack appears. Their passage to sheltered, shallow bays. Narwhals are extremely timid and rarely filmed underwater. Ice whales eagerly travel down the leads as soon as they open because they're safer from predators protected by the ice. The leads may also give them access to new feeding grounds.